much of this game do I have left to do? I'm still on the same mission from when I started playing. I've been on the same mission for an hour. I still have, I would say, about 40 or 50% of the game still left to do. Maybe 55. I still have to showcase the wizard portion. I have to do the Gundam section for this. There's another critical mission, and then there's the old timer missions, as I'm gonna call them. And then there's the final mission. One down. How much health does this one have? About 12,000. Alright. I'll let them fight with that one then, and I'll take out this guy. When's the last time you got Ryder kicked? What's that? Never. First time for everything. Finish you off. Of course, just celebratory, the infinity. There we go. And of course, the ever known tradition. Kiss your ass goodbye. This bit is so long that it actually lets them get to the lyrics of the song. Experience butt slave has just become a bigger experience butt slave. All right, team. Rally together. Let's do this. Look on the bright side. In three hours, we may actually be able to start the wizard portion. I'm sorry, did he just intercept my attack? That cheeky son of a bitch! Oh yeah, he's definitely from 00. I'd recognize those fucking weird particle crap anywhere. I don't like this guy. Z-O, yes, he is the most recent. Wow, I really don't like this guy. He's turning into a fucking douchebag. Alright, well. Alright, well. Why? Why my ship still? Finally, I hit him. How much health does he have? 13,000? Cool. Come on, boyo, let's play. He intercepted that one too. You have got to stop this intercepting bullshit. Can 100% say with certainty, am not a fan. I didn't mean to kill him. God damn it. Wizard is too strong for his own good, and he just became stronger. Wasn't even worth some good experience. Alright, well, with that taken care of, Hikari is now Hikari and not dead. And I guess good peace towards thy neighbor or something? I don't know. I wasn't gonna give it to the ship. I was gonna give it to someone else. I was gonna give it to Meteor. The motherfucker's a beast once he gets leveled up and his skills upgraded. Also, it's not my fault. I can't protect crits. Hey, look at that. We're being called out by some evil dude. an evil platypus? I don't honestly know. I believe the eyes are supposed to be on his head. I believe the thing in his, I believe the thing on his chest are actually his lungs. Alright, well, let's level everyone else up, and then we'll move on. Got nothing I can do there. Can do anything? How much do I need for this? 6,500? Ooh. And I can turn it into a super powerful weapon of destruction. I mean, honestly, since he's a giant monster, it wouldn't surprise me that he's got six eyes, but, you know. Skills. Alright, so let's progress on. Load up my cheat sheet and figure out what's waiting me. What awaits our competitor? What awaits in the next area? Hell, that's what awaits. Oh. Sorry. What? I'm sorry, you what? What? Oh, I'm not gonna like this one. Gotta be kidding me. Well, apparently the planet's about to blow up. Is it bullshit or boring? It's bullshit. At least from the way it's described. Emperor's Advent. Take a wild guess. One of you is Darkness Fear, the Emperor Star. One of you is Mephalus, the Starman, and one of you is Grobam. Posing asses. And I'm gonna guess you are the impellers. Like these things, because apparently these recover all their health at the beginning of the enemy's turn. I have to kill all of them within 6 turns. For the secret shock, I have to do it in 5 turns. Bring out RX. Yeah, it's time to. It's basically time to bring out all my Kamen Riders. Oh God. Oh God! His sprite is just wrapped in fire! That's Darkness Fear, the Emperor Star. Okay, did I need to see each and every one of these move? Oh, please tell me they have not a lot of health. You intend to persist very well. Welcome to die. All right, then. Look, RX. Let's go, Kamen Riders! Oh, thank God, they only have 1,800 health. Woo! All right, let's go. First things first. Damn. There we go, I can take a pot shot at this one. Bring it down by a little bit. Dardo. Okay, you have an attack up skill, right? No, you do not. I don't know why I keep thinking you do. Alright, you hang back then. You, on the other hand, I know perfectly damn well you have an attack up skill. So let's start this party off with a bang! Howdy. Alright, didn't think I would kill you. That's okay. That's not my job. Can I get him from back there? Bitchin'. That's his job.
Yes.
I've missed you, Black RX. Remind everyone what you do, and why you do it so good. No sense attacking him, I can't get anyone close enough to him, so the better option is to have these two stick out together. Send Wizard up with them, and then start focusing on this guy. About 7,000 damage, not bad. Alright, Meteor. Show off your Beyblade skills. That's Beyblade! Well, the hardest part's gonna be trying to figure out what the hell the name of this attack is. Because I have to finish the Emperor Jackass with a specific attack. That literally is a Beyblade. Yeah. Thought I was joking? Yeah, no. Alright, gamer, I need you to do me a favor. Find out what this attack is. It's for Mebius. I want to say it's the giant fire hug, but I'm not entirely sure. Actually, let me check real quick. Is that the end of the sentence? It's now that I'm looking at the skills. God, I wish it was in quotations. I'll just have to worry about that when it comes around. Got nothing. Damn. Yeah. Actually, if you can, try to find the fight against the Emperor. See what he used against him. That might be my only hint I'm gonna get. If that doesn't pan out. Darkness, Fear, Emperor, Star. Hang on, I'll give you the kanji for it. Hopefully they move down to come and greet me. Well, they can just stand around like assholes. That works too. Too worried about finishing them off because I technically want the others to appear before. That way they can come to me. I don't have to worry too much about them. Together. Alright, and wait for the other two to descend. That's next. Armor Darkness appears after I do that.